Gabo.
It's me, Chadu. And Minnie Mouse. Okay. So, people. Like, obviously, I bleach my hair. Like, obviously. But I was in a bit of a hair disaster. I still am. But, like, I got products at Lush today to fix it. Because, honestly, this is what happened. So, I got my hair bleached and trimmed, like the roots touched up, and got a hair trim last weekend. And the girl used a blow dryer on my hair, like she always does, like, you know. Then, like, I washed it, I think the next day, or 2 days later, and then I pin curled it. And then I pin curled it again, like, the next day or something. So I put a lot of heat on my hair and washed it, like, twice in a short amount of time. So I think it really damaged my hair because I don't know if it still looks terrible, but it looks a lot better now. But the ends were, like, a fuzz ball. Like, my hair was, like, bent and, like, super dry. I think, let me see if I can find. It already looks a whole lot better, but it was awful. It was scary. And when I, last night, I put the Lush hair treatments. I put Jasmine Henna Fluffies, and I also put Roots. Like, I mixed them together, and I put them on the ends of my hair, concentrated them more, and then, like, put them everywhere after. But, and then when my hair was wet and I was, like, brushing through my, like, finger combing through my hair, the ends were, like, stretching. And I was like, that has never happened to me before. And it really scared me. I was like, I need to go to Lush and fix this. Okay? Like, to be honest, like, I really shouldn't be, like, buying more stuff at Lush. But, like, this is a hair emergency. My hair was, like, stretching. No. So, yeah. But anyways, so my hair's, let me just put it back in a bun so it won't look, like, ugly. But, it was super scary. Anyways, so let me just show you the stuff I got. This is, like, all hair stuff. So the first thing I got is the number one thing I went there for is the hair doctor. It's a fresh hair mask. And, it's really awesome. The only thing is that you only get, like, 2 uses out of it if your hair is, like, up to here, like mine, or longer. Probably just 1 or 2 uses, but it looks like that, and it smells really pepperminty. And, yeah, like I said, it has to be refrigerated. And why I like this is because it's, like, the freshest of the hair masks, so it's the most, like, intense. And you can use it on a dry, on, like, damaged or dry hair, and also, like, really dry or flaky scalp. But what's it called? Has Irish moss powder, fool's earth, Irish moss decoction, extra virgin coconut oil, cold press organic jojoba oil, almond oil, peppermint oil, chamomile blue oil, red henna, yeast, rosemary absolute. So yeah, it has, like, a lot of good ingredients in here. So this is the first thing I'm gonna use in my hair. And the other mask that I got is Swan Wenoir, and this one's really strengthening. So I think I haven't used this one in a really long time, so I think that's part of the reason why my hair was, like, really damaged, was because it wasn't strong. So this one has fresh fruit range eggs, fresh organic bananas, fresh organic avocado, balsamic vinegar, extra virgin olive oil, lanolin, cinnamon leaf oil. So yeah, doesn't have to be refrigerated, but yeah, it's really strengthening to your hair. If you guys want to know more about this one, I have a review and comparison of all the Lush hair masks. I talk about both of these in that video and all the other hair masks, but yeah. And then I got 2 things that I haven't tried before. So what I've been using for my shampoo was either Daddy-O or Blousey. Both of them are from Lush, duh. Like, And I never tried any of the shampoo bars because I didn't think any of them would really benefit my hair. But I was doing more research about Godiva, and I think this one will really work. See these, like, chunks or, like, yeah, like, little chunks of stuff in here? That's chunks of cocoa and shea butter. And it's, like, scented a lot like jasmine. But, anyways, yeah, so solid shampoo. You just, like, wet it and lather it up in your hands, and it lathers just like normal shampoo. Or you can rub it on your hair, but I think I'm going to, like, get it on my hands and then put it in my hair, because I think if I rub it in my hair, like, it might cause tangles or, like, I don't know. So that's why I'm going to, like, do it on my hands. But, yeah. So I'm excited to try it because I never tried a solid shampoo. Like, I've demoed it, but I've never tried it on myself, so. And it smells good to me. It has, like, little flowers in it. But, yeah. It's Godiva. And I think it's the most moisturizing out of all the shampoo bars, so that's why I got it. Another hair thing that I got, I never tried this either. It's the Shine So Bright Split End Treatment. Apply to tips and mend split ends. So this one has extra virgin coconut oil, shea butter, candelilla wax, organic extra virgin olive oil, neroli oil, grapefruit oil, rosewood oil, fresh free range eggs, gardenia extract. So it just looks like a lip balm, and it's in one of the lip balm containers. But she actually, one of the girls, actually smells really good to me. Okay, one of the girls that work there actually, like, demoed it on my hair, and I could feel a difference in the texture of my ends as soon as she put it on. So I was like, I need this. And I also like it that it's in such a small container, because that means I could just, like, put it in my makeup bag and keep it in my purse. Because I actually do that with R&B. I put it in a little, like, sample container, and I keep it with me in case, you know, I ever need it, which I, like, basically always do, because, hello, my hair is bleached. And then the last thing I got is Honey Trap, and people, I always buy this because I use it all the time. It's my most used Lush product, because I'm still on Accutane. I'm almost done. Almost done. But, yeah, my lips get super, super dry, and it's ridiculous, so this is the only thing that works. That's everything I got. And the bag smells so good. Ugh, I love smelling my Lush products. Anyways, that is everything. I will let you guys know how I like the shampoo bar and how I like the Shine So Bright after I use it a couple more times. But please pray for my ends of my hair. I mean, I see it's getting better. I think it's because of that Shine So Bright that she put in my hair. But yeah, it was so nasty. So anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace, Spanish. Do we kind of look alike? That's how Minnie is. She usually has her tongue hanging out like this. Peace. Wave, Minnie.